A loss is a loss. And swelling your armies is not why we are here today.